here comes Jimmy Uso. Jimmy Uso now looking to change momentum. Oh, ran right into a boot by Harper.
Changed momentum.
Is that enough? Three. Hook of the leg here. It's over.
He got it.
Just like that, the Wyatts have taken the first fall.
Oh, man.
Rowan and Luke Harper.
You guys, the Usos are so confident coming in tonight. You heard on the Battleground kickoff show. Usos very confident in an interview.
Tag made. Tag made.
Here we go. Put Harper away. Does he have it here?
He got it.
Woohoo! The Usos have tied things up.
The winners of the second fall, the Usos.
And now the assault here.
Wait a minute.
On Jey Uso.
Come on, ref. Get him off.
Whoa.
We'll cover him again, Harper.
Went for the clothesline again. Now Jimmy Uso. Big kick to the face. Out.
Tag
Rowan's
man.
Down and out. Tag again.
Jimmy's a legal man.
Now what? What are they doing here?
Whoa. Watch out up there.
Dangerous. Double splash. Here's the cover on Harper. The Usos did it. The Usos retain.
Now winner of this match. And still, WWE Jimmy and Jey, the Usos.
The Usos are hurting, but it's hurting so good. What? Somebody call the sheriff. These boys just stole the show. What a match.
It's another one of these. Yeah. It is over.
Trying to set up Jey Uso for another skull-crushing finale, but Jey able to fight back, tag to his brother Jimmy. I don't know if Miz realizes the tag was made, but he knows now. Super kick! Double super kick! Jimmy's the legal man!
Are you kidding me?
How sweet it is for Jimmy Uso! Here's the cover!
Kick out there!
Usos, two-time tag team champions!
Here are your winners and the new WWE Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jey, the Usos!
Jimmy and Jey, the Usos, the 2014 Tag Team of the Year, will lead 2014 as the Tag Team Champions.
Danny Rikishi, who's a multi-time Tag Team Champion himself, is going to be smiling right now in Vegas.
And with the bulldog from the top rope, covered by Jason Jordan.
Wow. That's that teamwork right there.
You are kidding.
Only twins. Oh, belly to belly.
American Alpha were seconds away from retaining. Oh, and a shot to Jordan. Jimmy Uso saving his brother at the last second.
This is why SmackDown is the greatest show on television. Chin, this is awesome. I completely agree.
Oh, look at this. Gable with a moonsault. Oh, it's sent into the WWE Universe. Oh. The referee trying to restore some order here, trying to get the legal parties back inside the ring. Oh, wait, look at the Usos. Two on one using the middle rope. Super kick connects. Cover. The Usos are champions.
Here are your winners and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
The epitome of teamwork. And the epitome of class of the division.
He knows he's got to strike quick.
Jey Uso, rather. Jimmy now makes the tag.
Big E saw it.
Big E. Oh. And right to the midsection. Big E. Oh, catch the super kick.
On the button.
And another
on the button.
One. Oh, no, no.
Oh, man!
And Big E is out. Big E is out cold. And Jey Uso is legal off the tag.
It's about to get worse twice over.
Jimmy Uso setting up Big E, center of the ring. Look how far away these two are.
Going for the double Uso. There it is.
Cover.
Got
it. Usos are champions again.
Here are your winners and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
And again, kendo sticks in hand. The Usos look to pick apart Xavier Woods.
And look at Woods.
He's trying to grit his teeth and take it.
Standing defiant in front of the Usos. Oh, and a headbutt. And look at Xavier Woods lashing out.
Woods is enraged and still handcuffed.
His hands still cuffed and he won't back down. And now Jimmy trying to pry Woods off. And Jey in with a kendo stick. Hammered away on the ribs.
Just wearing the kendo stick out on the body of Xavier Woods.
And from kendo stick to steel chair.
Oh, look at this. Woods defiant, still fighting.
And the Usos poised to inflict more punishment.
Oh, no, no. Woods center of the ring here. And the Usos setting up one more time here. The double Usos. Oh, with the steel chair. Cover here by Jey. And the Usos are five.
Third time did it.
And the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Hell in a Cell has become the Uso Penitentiary. And now can he make the tag? Jimmy Uso with an opportunity. Jimmy rallying his brother. Oh, Cesaro!
Cesaro jumped on the grenade.
Went for the bro kick and a super kick.
Oh, and another man.
Super kick party. Sheamus, you're invited. Meeting in the middle. Sense of urgency, boys. Sheamus.
I don't like this.
Sheamus is down.
I don't like this at all.
Tag in the midair.
Oh, yeah. All hard into the desk. And a splash.
Look at home. Sheamus, kick out, son.
Cover.
Kick out.
SmackDown has tied it up.
Here are your winners, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Who's better? Who is better in the tag team world than the SmackDown Tag Team Champions?
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. SmackDown was down 2-0. SmackDown Live did some soul searching. SmackDown Live did some regrouping. And now SmackDown Live has tied up the score. Raw, let me hear you.
You know what I'm saying? You can tell the way Byron talking. He ain't never been in the
fight. I gotta deal with this every week. Well, after I deal with you
I'm
on Monday, I gotta deal with Saxon.
I've had
Tuesday.
Friends who have been in fights.
He all excited.
Let me answer your question, Tom.
You do it, do. That's all
and
it is.
Booker, at least I make sense when I talk. Well.
Tag. Xavier Woods is legal, setting him up. Xavier trying to close out this matchup. Jimmy and Jey, two super kicks.
Oh, holy cow.
Dropping out of the New Orleans sky. Hook to the leg here, covering a kick out. And now Xavier Woods shoulders down here on Jimmy Uso and another kick out. Both teams still alive here. Oh!
Right on the ear of Woods. Tag is made. Jey climbing to the top rope.
Xavier Woods, bad spot, caught with the splash. And the Usos have a tag team title opportunity.
Here are your winners, the Usos.
The Usos had no choice but to step up their game to earn their rematch that they were no longer entitled to, but Jimmy and Jey were up to the task tonight.